What's up, you do? It's your boy Renny. So, boy, back in Vegas today. We are gonna be watching the SNL movie Jeffy's Car Accident. Now, this just came out, and I wanted to watch it. I wanted to be probably one of the first reactors to watch this. So, yeah, let's get into it.
My lasagna that took 8 hours of hard work to make is finally done. I can't wait to take it out of the oven.
Hey, going block dish.
This smells good.
What's wrong, Jeffy?
Oh, nothing.
Mario!
Jeffy, why are you yelling?
Inside voices, pee-pee.
Don't speepy me! You know what you did, Jeffy!
Wait, Jeffy, what did Jeffy do?
He knocked over my lasagna all over the floor!
Hold on! Actually, gravity made you drop your lasagna.
You kicked the ball in my face, Jeffy!
That I did do, yes.
Jeffy, you did that?
Yep.
Well, say you're sorry to Chef Pee-Pee.
I didn't have to.
Yes, you do, Jeffy. If you say you're sorry, it'll make everything better.
Really?
Yes.
Well, I'm sorry, Chef Pee-Pee.
I'm still mad, Mario!
Chef Pee-Pee, accept his apology. I'm trying to teach Jeffy manners, so I'm teaching him how to say I'm sorry, so accept his apology.
He knocked over my lasagna!
Well, fix it. Just accept his apology so he learns to say he's sorry.
You know what, Jeffy? I accept your apology. I'm so happy that you knocked over my lasagna.
You're welcome.
So happy.
See, Jeffy, when you say I'm sorry, it makes everything better.
Okay.
Ow, Jeffy!
Sorry, Dad.
It doesn't work like that! My phone's ringing.
Hello?
Mario, please!
Oh, no, not Black Yoshi.
Black Yoshi, where are you?
I'm in jail. Oh.
Jail? How'd you end up in jail?
Because the popo done arrested me for going trick-or-treating.
Black Yoshi, it's not Halloween. How'd they arrest you for trick-or-treating?
Well, let me explain, folks. So I was walking through the neighborhood, right? And so I saw packages on people's front doorsteps, so I be took some.
Black Yoshi, that's stealing people's packages.
Okay, Mario, then what do people do on Halloween? They put candy on their front doorstep for people to take. And so I thought they were putting packages on their front doorstep for me to take. So I took some.
Black Yoshi, no, that just means they haven't gotten their package yet. Like, they didn't bring it inside.
Well, how am I supposed to know that, folks? I thought they just ain't want them, so they didn't bring them in, so I took some.
Black Yoshi, that's stealing. Look, how much is your bail?
Oh, about $45,000.
$45,000? Black Yoshi, what did you do? You had to do more than just stealing packages.
Well, the man that was delivering the packages, he had a whole car full of packages. So I mean, that took the whole car.
You stole a car?
Yeah.
Black Yoshi, look, I don't know if I'll be able to bail you out this time. That's too much money.
Oh, Mario, please get the money. Call one of your rich friends or something. I can't stay in jail, folks.
Oh, Black Yoshi, I'll see what I can do. The only rich friend I have is Goodman. I'll call him.
Hello? Hey, Mario, you asked me to come over?
Yeah, I need a favor. Come inside.
Hold on, Mario, I want to show you something. Look at that.
That's a black car.
Not just any black car. It's a Tesla.
What's a Tesla?
It's a car that drives itself, Mario.
It can drive itself?
Yeah, it can drive itself while I sit there and I look at my bank account to see how rich I am. I can even look at Tinder and find myself a new maid.
Okay.
Yeah, it's my most favorite car ever. It drives itself, so I never have to drive again, Mario. It's absolutely brilliant.
That's really cool.
Yeah, it's my most favorite car ever. I would absolutely die if something happened to it.
Well, nothing will happen to it, right? Because it can drive itself.
Absolutely, Mario. There's cameras all around it, so it avoids crashes. So it'll never be wrecked.
That's really cool, but I need you to come inside because I need a favor.
Okay, Mario.
All right, Mario. So what favor did you need from me?
Well, my friend...
Well, hold on right there. Hold on one second. Check that out, Mario. You know what that is?
Money?
Money. On my background, on my iPhone 11 Pro.
Okay, well, anyway, I invited you over because my...
Hold on. I hope you're not about to ask me for money, because then I'd be mad.
Hold on. Well, let me explain first. My friend needs some help, and it involves you. You can solve the problem.
Oh, how? How could I solve his problem?
Well, you have a lot of...
Don't you say it.
You have a lot of intelligence.
Mm-hmm. That, yeah, correct.
Which has given you the opportunity in your life to make a lot of... good choices that have led to the making of frequent large amount of money.
Ah! I knew it! Ow! 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 Ow!
Well, look, okay, look. My friend's in jail, and he needs money to get bailed out.
Why would we need to bail him out? Actually, me! Why would my money be needed to bail him out?
Well, actually, I mean, I just want him out of jail because he doesn't like it in there.
Does he contribute to society?
Well, he plays video games a lot, and he's arrested for stealing people's packages.
That's where my package went.
Well, so anyway...
Huh, why is Richard calling me? Decline?
Wait, you're not gonna answer that?
No. So back to your friend, Mario. Oh, I can't believe I had to drive all the way out to this poor neighborhood because my dad wouldn't answer his phone. Let me go see what he's doing. Where's my dad at?
Hey, Richard, can I drive your Lamborghini?
Sure, kid, whatever. Where's my dad?
Oh, I think he's upstairs with my dad.
All right, thanks.
Oh, man, I can't believe Richard's gonna let me drive his Lamborghini. I'm gonna get it. All right, now how do you start this thing? Is it this button? Oh man, I shouldn't have had that Gatorade.
Oh no, I scratched this person's car, but I don't know whose car it is.
But my daddy said that as long as I tell him I'm sorry, they can't be mad. So I'm gonna leave him a note telling him I'm sorry. There, I'm sorry. Now he can't be mad.
Sir, if you could just give me the money to help out my friend, I promise I'll pay you back.
Dad, why on earth are you not answering your phone? I see that it's right there. Richard, what are you doing here? I drove all the way out to Poor Town to tell you that you need to fire Chives. Fire Chives? Why? Because I wanted to go out on the yacht today, but he said no because it was going to be raining or something. Now, Richard, you know that you can't go out on the yacht while it's raining because it could get choppy. Speaking of choppy, Chives also burnt my pork chop this morning, so you need to fire him. Well, Richard, we're not going to have this conversation right now. You need to go home and just deal with it. I hate you, Dad. I hate you too, son. I wish I had a new dad, but he was still rich. Richard, go home. Oh, I hate you, Dad. I want a new dad. Kids, huh, Mario?
Yeah, kids.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I hate my dad. What is that?
Son of a biscuit!
So the answer is no, Mario. I'm not going to give you money so you can bail your friend out of jail.
Okay.
Dad! The weird kid with the blue helmet, he wrecked my Lamborghini. He did what?
What did Jeffy do?
I'm going to go check my car to see if he hit my car.
Son of a biscuit!
Mario, come outside right now!
Okay. What's the problem, Goodman?
I'm sorry!
You're sorry? You better be more than sorry! Sorry doesn't fix my door!
No, I wasn't saying I'm sorry. I was reading I'm sorry.
Oh, so you're not sorry?
Well, I didn't do this. Jeffy did.
Oh, okay. Well, since you're the parent, you're still gonna fix this.
Well, look, Jeffy didn't know what he was doing. I told him that as long as he was sorry after he did something wrong, that everything would be okay.
Okay, so you didn't teach your kid not to key cars?
I didn't know how to say he was sorry for doing that.
I don't even know what that is, Mario.
Well, look, maybe it'll buff out.
Buff out. All right, let's try that. Oh, look at that, Mario. Not buffing out.
Well, at least give me a chance to fix it.
Oh, yeah, you will fix it. Because if you don't fix it, I'm going to take everything you own. I'm going to take your house. I'm going to take your car. I'm going to take your hat. You know what, Mario? Give me the hat now. Give me the hat. You'll get this back when my door's fixed. So no more hat for you.
Jeffy! Why? Why did you have to wreck both their cars? Why?
Daddy, I'm going to be honest with you. I don't even know what I was doing. I was just swerving. Next thing you know, boom, hit the car.
Jeffy, you have to go fix it because I can't get my hat back until you fix it.
Well, Daddy, just wear your spare hat.
Oh, yeah. I forgot I have more than one hat. Well, look, Jeffy, you're going to go outside and you're going to fix that car.
All right, Daddy, I can fix it easy peasy.
Yeah, you better fix it easy peasy. All right, Jeffy, fix it.
Already on it, Daddy.
Jeffy, that's a Sharpie.
Yeah, it's like magic. Just watch this.
Jeffy, that looks bad. It's not working.
Hold on, Daddy. Almost done. I'm going to do a little bit of this. I'm going to get down here. Yeah.
Jeffy, that looks really bad.
Daddy, come back in 2 minutes and we'll be good.
Okay, I trust you. All right, Jeffy, it's been 2 minutes. How's it going?
It looks pee-pee.
Jeffy, it does not look pee-pee. It looks colorful. It's supposed to be black.
Well, Danny, I ran out of black down here, so I decided to make the I'm sorry all pretty pretty.
Jeffy, it's not pretty pretty. It's not supposed to be colorful. Goodman's not going to accept this.
Well, Danny, a colorful I'm sorry is better than a not colorful I'm sorry.
And a black car looks better with black doors and not colorful I'm sorry keyed in the side of it, Jeffy.
Well, Danny, I ran out of black.
Okay, Goodman is not going to accept this. He cannot see this. Look, let's go inside and try to think of another way to fix this. Come on.
All right,
Jeffy. We have to find a way to fix Goodman's car.
Hey, Mario, did you fix my car yet?
I mean, kind of. Not really.
Wait, Mario. How'd you get your hat back? Give me that.
Well, that's my second hat.
Not anymore. It's my second hat.
Well, look, why don't we just go through car insurance?
You have that? I thought you were too poor.
Well, no, I have car insurance.
All right, well, let's just do that then, I guess.
Really?
Yeah. You're still not getting your hat back. My hat.
Well, what about the money for my friend? Okay, well, I mean, at least we got that problem fixed. Hello?
Did you forget about me?
No, Blackish, I didn't forget about you, but I don't think I can bail you out of jail.
Why don't you just say sorry, Daddy?
So that was SNL movie Jeffy's car accident. Man, that was just, it was a lot of money. All right, it was a lot of money, and I already see for the next video. It says I keyed a Tesla, Jeffy's car accident behind the scenes. So they actually, like, scratched it up with a freaking key. Wow. That's a lot of money. Well, not really, because they can just repaint it back black or, like, paint it black. But, yeah. That's going to be it for the video. Make sure to subscribe, turn on post notifications while you're there. Excuse me. Like the video if you like my reactions and SML, and I'll see y'all guys on the next one. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you